everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Cool Kids and the Lame Dad. And we are going to be doing another Pearl Jam react with a little bit of bonus footage. So we did Porch for one of our first videos, and we are going to be doing Why Go by Pearl Jam at PinkPop 1992. And we are going to jump after the last song to Porch so you can really see Pearl Jam rock out to that song and not try to have to hold back and restrain yourselves. So, do you guys remember last time we watched them?
Eddie and his friend fell.
So,
out of their seat.
So, intentionally fell out of their seat. Alright, you ready to go here? So, this is Pearl Jam's Why Go. Boom, boom, boom. Pay attention to Jeff in this video.
Who's Jeff?
The bass player.
Oh.
The guy who was up on the drums.
So the white guy's
up in
the lab right now.
Yeah, the guy that was on the right side of McCready and the guy on the other state was probably some doctor. Look how close he is to the stage.
How far?
Uh-oh! Jeff took a little bit of a Dumbo and screw that, we'll keep on playing. I can play on my back. Why get up? Why get up? You're really rocking so hard that you lost your balance.
Back here.
Yeah. That's my third pass stone right there.
Okay.
We're not stone on Mike McCready. We're all gonna start getting that in there really soon.
Is that my
Oh yeah, Dave Aberdeenzy. They ended up firing him not long later. Because he wasn't that great of a drummer. He had good energy, but he wasn't as great as a drummer. The drummer they have now is a hell of a lot better. Oh. You see Mike now going over on the other corner. Oh yeah, they get. Look at the intensity on Eddie's voice, their face.
Sweaty.
Here.
So you ready for one more? One, two, three, four. What the fuck is this world running through your days?
This is a song where they can sit still by the end of the song. Watch all the band go crazy.
So
we won't get you low. Watch what Eddie does eventually too.
I love how Jesse jumps across the stage.
Oh yeah. Again, I love Chad Sanders being on stage.
Yeah.
Him and Eddie are always the two most, you know, energetic, yeah.
They're the best.
Yeah,
they're best.
They do. Oh, what the hell, man? Don't freeze up. Yeah, play it, Mike. I don't know. Probably is high and drunk. Because that was the way it was back in the days. Oh, look what Eddie's doing.
Eddie, don't do it.
Oh, Eddie's doing it.
Don't
He's
do
doing
Eddie.
It. Boy, he's notorious for climbing shit.
Eddie. Are they telling him not to do it?
Yeah, get down. He's trying to tell him, get down, get off.
As if he's going off.
Nah, he's telling them to bring it over to the crowd. He's telling them to bring it out.
Eddie, don't break your legs.
Or what? Just watch what he's gonna do. He's getting them to bring the camera out over the crowd.
That looks like he's gonna hurt.
He's stressing a bunch of people here. Bring it up. He's telling them raise it up higher. That's the same. Raise it up. Raise it up. That is a lot of freaking trust what he just did right there.
Everyone just tried to touch him. Don't let him fall. Don't get him killed.
The band members used to get nervous when you do stunts like this. And always think, oh, he's going to get himself killed. Guy says, hey, I fell on the ground once, this time I'll intentionally do it. He crowd surfs, I stage surf. Yeah, Mike, yeah, Mike and Jeff. Look at how stone green this. Oh, there's stone now over there. Oh, that was stone and Jeff that were being on.
What were they even doing?
Playing with each other, interacting. Jeff was on his back playing, and Stone was over him, encouraging him to play harder. And we are still probably going to get slapped for not pausing here.
Too bad.
Writing in lyrics to songs.
So you can never accept the same thing.
Yeah, like, never.
Just sing pause, we can sing along with him.
During certain parts, yeah. Sean and Jeff with Dave at the drums.
Break
something sooner or later. I bet the bone or something on stage. Listen to Dave just hammering those kids.
Oh.
Now Mike's getting into it. This guy right here. Oh, Stay Surfing was the bass player in the black blue shirt. And the guy right over here. His name is Jeff Amick. And then the guy who was just closest to us with the white shirt, that is Mike McCready. And the guy over on Eddie's left side is Stone Gossard.
Is that his actual name, Stone?
I'm not sure. Probably not, but... This one's a little more high energy even than the MTV Unplugged one, wasn't it? Well, we can do some in a bit more after dinner. Oh, where went the guitar was Mike. Mike, he just swung his guitar. He saw him coming around and seen the guitar being swung. Well, all right, guys, there we go. That was Pearl Jam from PinkPop 1992 with Why Go, and a bonus footage here with Porch. So what did you think of this compared to the other ones we've watched?
It's amazing. I love the energy.
I love their energy as well. What did you think?
I don't know.
You don't know? What did you think when you saw Eddie Vedder climbing on the camera scaffolding?
He's crazy.
He's crazy, is right. What did you think?
I was scared. I feel like he was gonna break a bone.
Go ahead and bust his neck, yeah.
Break a leg.
When he was when he went on to like one of those black square things, he almost fell.
Yeah, those black square things are their stage amps and monitor systems.
Like he almost fell on them.
Doesn't think before he acts.
Well, he did, is he was just trying to win the fans, you know, hearts and that, and he didn't realize he didn't have to do all that. We already loved Eddie. He already had us. So his singing and his lyrics had us. He didn't need to do any of these crazy antics back in the early days. So, and as I get you into some older Pearl Jam, as they start getting older, mellowing out, you'll still hear some of that hard, you know, sound, but Eddie... Yeah, he's still while on stage, but he's no longer climbing scaffolding. He's no longer climbing caverns.
Risking his life.
Yeah, he's no longer risking his life. He's now just being high energy. So, all right, guys, there we go with Why Go and Porch by Pearl Jam live at PinkPop 1992. And if you guys like this video, as always, give it a thumbs up. Remember to hit that subscribe button and that bell right beside it. Click on it and get the little notification, and you'll see our next upload video. Until then, that was the Cool Kids and the Lame Dad, and I'm saying peace out.
We'll be right back.